Hello guys, you are welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing the second episode of the learning keyboard from scratch. In the first episode, we established the fact that we have 12 keys, and then these 12 keys are recurring. They are recurring. In this episode, this second episode, we are going to talk about intervals. Intervals simply means the distance between keys, or the distance from one key to another key. For example, when I press key C and I press key F, the distance from key C to key F is an interval. When I press key C and I press key D, from key C to key D is an interval. When I press key E flat and I press key F sharp, the distance between them is an interval. Since it is from one key to another key, there is an interval. There are some keys between point A or key A to key B. That's what we basically call as interval. So we'll be basically looking at four intervals, which is tone, semitone, diatone, and tritone. Let's go to semitone, or let's start with semitone, then we can go to tone, then diatone, then tritone. When I say a semitone, all I mean is a half step movement. A half step movement. When I'm on key C and I see a semitone is my most immediate key on the right. Therefore, from key C, my most immediate key on the right is key C sharp. So, key C to key C sharp is a semitone movement or a semitone interval. When I'm on key E flat, my most immediate key to my right is key E. Therefore, key E flat to key E is a semitone movement, semitone interval. When I'm on key G, my most immediate key to my right will be key G sharp or key A flat, depending on how I want to call it. So from key G to key A flat will be a semitone interval. When I'm on key B flat, my most immediate key to my right will be key B. Therefore, from key B flat to key B is a semitone movement or a semitone interval. That's basically what the semitone means. Just a step to the next key, the next most immediate key. And with the tone, we combine two semitones, meaning you move two semitones, two steps. For instance, if we are on key C and I want to know a tone from key C, I'll move two semitones to my right. If it were to be a semitone, I'll just move to my most immediate key on my right. So a semitone from key C will be key C sharp. Now a tone from key C will be key D, because from key C we have one semitone and another semitone, making this a tone movement. From key D to key E will also be a tone movement, because we have one semitone and another semitone. From key E to key F sharp will also be a tone movement, because we have one semitone and another semitone movement. From key F sharp to key A flat will also be a tone movement, since we have one semitone and we have another semitone to get to key A flat. Semitone focuses on just a step movement to the right towards the most immediate key. Tone focuses on two steps movement. So I think that will be all for the tone. Let's go to diatone. With the diatone, we have two tones coming together. A tone is two semitones put together. Therefore, a diatone would be four semitones, meaning we'll have four semitone movements from key C. Our diatone will be 1, 2, 3, 4. That's two tones coming together, semitone, semitone as one tone, and semitone, semitone as another tone. In key F, our diatone will be key A, because we have semitone, 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 semitone. We have one tone from here to here, and we have another tone from this key to this key. From key A, our diatone will be key C, because we have, sorry, will be key C sharp, because we have four semitones, which is semitone, 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 meaning our diatone from key A is key C sharp. Now to the tritone. A tritone is three tones put together. Three tones put together. And a tone is two semitones. A diatone is four semitones. Therefore, a tritone will be six semitones. From key C, our tritone interval will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From key C, our tritone will be key F sharp. That's why we have tritone substitutions. This is where tritone came from. The substitution is based on this concept. It's based on the interval from the key you are playing in. Now, when we hit key E flat, a tritone from key E flat will be six semitones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Tritone from key E flat will be key A. Tritone from key A will be key E flat, because we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 A. Tritone from key A will be key E flat. Tritone from key C sharp will be key G, because we have six semitone movements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Later on, we'll be using the tone and the semitone intervals to form our do re mi fa sol la ti do in all the keys. Then going forward, we can form chords from these notes, or from these do re mi fa sol la ti do. Then we can move on to a few simple progressions and also continue with taking simple songs and applying these progressions in the songs. Thank you for watching today's video. I'll be back with more content. Catch you later.